This first round tournament match will help determine the landscape of the rounds to come.
And no one wants to get knocked out this early in the tournament. So while this isn't the finals, I'm still expecting a big match feel.
You're right, Saxton. These superstars have every intention of winning this whole thing, so they'll be fighting hard for the right to move on.
Elbow smash!
It's going to take more than that to keep him down.
We'll need to get a little more to put this one away.
From the top! Looking for an early pin. There's two!
The match that's only just begun. That was a close count.
Really just laying it in.
Cedric Alexander is quite the athlete. So agile, so impactful. Corey, how do you handle an opponent quite like Alexander?
Definitely not by trying to beat him in a battle of speed or agility. Instead, you need to dictate the pace. Slow things down so Cedric can't get into the rhythm he wants, can't get the control that he wants.
He got whipped into that corner. He finds a counter for Mendoza.
Cedric Alexander, lumbar check.
Cedric with a game ender.
What in the world?
I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
I can see it in the eyes from here. Disbelief. Unbelievable how this one is still going on. Oh, and a face buster. Enabled a counter.
Oops, that flyer.
From Cedric. He deflects it right back. Missed timing with that springboard.
Cedric Alexander. Oh, and Mendoza's laid out.
So perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.
And we are set. First round matchup underway. The winner of this match moves on to the next stage of this tournament. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. And the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Back elbow. Oh, and a stomp.
Kane with some good timing here.
Corey Walter manhandles his opponent and often leaves them battered and bruised. How can someone walk away from a match with the ring general with minimal lumps?
Well, it's hard to get manhandled when Walter can't get his hands on you. You have to avoid his strikes and chop him down from his base.
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
Ooh, nice hip drop.
Just stomping every single part of his body.
Ooh-wee.
Did you hear that impact? He catches Walter with a counter.
Ooh, body shot.
He's got the answer for that one.
Down to opponent and a double axe handle smash.
Stomp in the leg.
Oh, Kane counters.
Here's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick.
And a claw. There's the claw. This could be it.
It's cinched in. I think we're just moments away from seeing a tap out.
He is in serious trouble here and finds his way out.
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
He's lost some of his wind now.
All the way.
count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest near falls you'll ever see.
And don't think that outcome is going to change Kane's approach. He's as hell-bent as ever.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his foot
from the top.
I am the counter. A projectile now.
One.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. One. And he's able to reverse.
Devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
Two.
Now look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Back in the ring now.
Four.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Stunning.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
End of the pay window.
Oh, my God. He's still in the match. He got the shoulder up right at the last moment. Placing them into the corner.
Here we go. This is going to be it. If this lands, it is over.
On the top rope, this is insane.
Avalanche powerbomb.
No way Kane is going to recover from that. Try and end it.
One, two.
What a kick out at two.
The MO of Kane remains the same. You'll have to go through hell to keep the devil's favorite demon down.
I think there is still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't break.
Incoming!
Oh, knees right to the gut! Whatever's planned here can't be good.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
His aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Let him break his arm. Vicious. This match may be nearing its limit.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Chuck slam straight to hell. Put the toe tag on him.
In victory.
This is what it's all about. All the hard work, all the training, it's all for achieving big victories like this one.
And here we go in this tournament matchup. Who will move forward? Who will be erased off the bracket?
Tournaments have a tendency of surprise results, so we'll see if this match continues that pattern. Ripped in the hard way.
Oh, right across the throat.
Remarkable power being shown here. My goodness, did you hear that shot? Setting him up for the flatline. Great counter. And he barely. What is your plan going into this match tonight?
To make a statement. Mace joined the main roster to show everybody what they missed. missed the first time around. This is his opportunity to use his pain and frustration to do just that.
And an elbow. A non-stop assault from Mace here.
And Mace making a statement here, just unloading all of that pain and frustration.
Oh, driving the elbow. He's getting a little battered now.
Yeah, and in a tournament, you have to be extra cautious. Today's injuries could lead to problems down the road.
Now, trampling the opposition.
The claw is in. Yeah. Clamping down hard on the trapezius muscle.
Think he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
From the top. Misses.
Umaga fends that off.
Umaga with a reversal.
Now Umaga looking for some momentum.
Brief sign of adrenaline there, bro.
That's gotta be it. Two count. Got the shoulder.
Are you kidding me?
Mace on the receiving end.
Piercing strike.
Here it comes.
Oh, that's a solid spike.
Can that finish Mace?
Shoulders down.
Two. Hangs on by a thread.
You gotta be kidding me.
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you gotta do a little more to finally finish this. He turns it around.
Oh, Byron, hear the sirens.
Mace on the cusp of ending it.
Two. He, no way, no way.
He's in total disbelief. Did not finish the job.
Everyone watching this is in total disbelief right now.
That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again.
Oh, Byron, you hear the sirens.
Here it is.
Contact to the back of the neck.
Will Umaga recover?
Two.
Man, that was such a long and hard-fought match. He earned that victory. Bit of cause for celebration after a match like that.
I'll hang my hat on a win of that caliber any day of the week. This is one to be proud of.
And we are set. First round matchup underway. The winner of this match moves on to the next stage of this tournament.
Oh, into a power bomb.
Producing a trampling.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
Oh, what a kick.
Right to the gut.
Able to get the advantage here. Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there. Back and forth from these competitors.
First a knife-edge chop, and now continuing the attack on the knee.
Straight to the knee.
Tonight, how important is John Cena's experience as a ring veteran in getting the win?
Content's crucial. Cena's done and seen it all here in WWE, and that gives him an instant leg up on any opponent. He's got nearly two decades of strategies and tactics he can put to use in this match.
Absolute evidence of that trademark staying power that John Cena possesses.
You got to imagine this match has a different complexion after what we just saw.
Taking flight.
Cena time right there.
And breaks the hold, but damage has been done.
Cena gonna go here? What's she gonna do?
I don't know.
Oh my God! Cena!
No way.
Second rope!
Could be curtains for Sammy.
Looking for the victory!
Two!
A kick out? I don't believe it.
Man, oh man, what resilience.
He's gotta be running on instinct alone. And Cena has a stunned look across his face, but he's gonna have to refocus and throttle up right away. Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
Oh, and a backbreaker!
Right to the spine.
That unraveled on Zayn.
Cover! Is it enough?
Left by the turnbuckles.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
Cena thinking high risk.
Oh, this is going to be over if it hits.
From the second row.
Is that going to decide it for Cena?
Is it enough? The cover.
Two.
He grabs the victory here tonight.
Did you expect anything else?
Sami Zayn just suffered another miscarriage of justice.
Oh, that's a shame. There's a lot on the line in this semifinals match. These superstars are determined to reach that ultimate final round.
This final match is so close, these competitors can taste it.
That's some serious motivation for them to give this fight their all. It should be a fun one to watch.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Kane with some good timing here.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
After everything these two men have been through, will it end like this, will it?
Trying to find a way out. Trying to make it back to a vertical base. He does just that. Can he pry himself out? Yes.
Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Oh, strong knee connects.
Corey, we know Kane does not possess things like empathy, a conscience, or even fear. Will Kane's sadistic side guide him to victory tonight? You bet.
Kane's no regular mortal, Cole. His decades-long trail of broken bodies is a direct result of Kane's love of inflicting unspeakable pain onto others. Tonight, Kane needs to show even more aggression.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
It's a marathon, not a sprint. He's still in a very good position.
I don't have you walking funny.
Off. Watch it. Gosh.
Landing face first.
Boom. Piercing the sternum.
Some renewed life in him now. Oh, Kane waylays him. And responds with a counter of their own. And he saw that coming from Cedric. Hellacious power slam. Stomping.
Nice it's going to take.
Oh my gosh, a follow-up moonsault slam?
Straining that trapezius muscle.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Gosh. Enough already.
All measured up. Oh, a drop kick to the spine. Painted right back with a reversal. Oh, flipping the script out of there. Drag. Very nice. And Cedric is now fighting to his pick.
Cedric Alexander.
Cedric with a game ender.
Makes the cover.
Tournament action underway, and Corey, the bracket is starting to take shape.
These superstars have weathered the early storm, and now it's time for them to start digging deep. This is how you separate the contenders from the pretenders.
Penny predicament, shoulders down.
Maybe a little too early for such an attempt.
Enough already.
He fends off the attack.
Look at this strength.
Impressive.
Oh, stomping away.
With the reversal.
Getting tossed.
May scales all the way up top. Sky high. Splash. Shoulders down for the count.
I'm surprised he wasn't able to kick out sooner.
Taking into consideration the power of John Cena, a man who can deadlift 500 pounds, how can anyone establish the upper hand against Cena?
Best way to counter power is with speed. You can stay one step ahead of Cena, dodging those thunderous strikes and taking chances where you get them, you may be able to establish an edge.
Cena ready to close it out.
You can't see me.
And the five knuckle shuffle.
And Mace expected that. Mace on the receiving end.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Figure four time.
This one's over.
Fighting with everything he's got, and he breaks out of the figure four.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
You know what, guys? I was afraid it was going to get to this point.
His shoulders are down.
One, two.
Pushes through after two.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Close line. And he sends him into the corner. Caught right in the jaw.
What a shot.
Able to reverse. There's a fisherman suplex.
You can't see him.
Oh,
sight.
He's going for it all.
From the top, the leader of the C Nation.
Oh, Byron, you hear the sirens.
Here it is. Airbrake ball.
Cena's in trouble.
Cena's in trouble.
Two.
And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
There is too much pride. There's too much hustle in John Cena.
What's the tally on how many times we thought this match was coming to an end? I can't count anymore.
Here's Cena.
Tonight.
A well-earned victory here tonight.
John Cena won tonight, showing the true power of hustle, loyalty, and respect.
Serious implications in this contest. Winner advances in the tournament. Loser has to head back to the locker room. Boosted from the event moving forward.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Perched up top.
Incredible impact with the diving clothesline.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
And he's able to counter. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Stiff kick. Try to break the leg.
Ouch. Leg breaker.
He reverses it. Using the elbow as a weapon.
When John Cena first planted his flag in WWE, he did it with ruthless aggression. Think we'll see some of that tonight, Corey?
No, I sure hope so. Cena's ability to go all out and come out swinging with everything he's got has been the key to many of his biggest victories.
Into the turnbuckle.
Oh, what are they gonna do here?
Set up in position.
One leg moonsault. He's looking a little off balance.
It's a marathon, not a sprint. He's still in a very good position.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Oh, Michinoku driver.
Chest.
You're seeing why they call him Big Mac John.
Yeah, the greatest of all time, John Cena, the 16-time world champion.
Man,
cover. Shoulders are down.
One, two.
And he kicks out at two.
Close call. That was almost lights out. Goodness, inverted suplex.
Can he do it here? Elevates his shoulder ahead of the count.
Don't know how he can't get more than a one count at this point.
Oh, that'll turn your skin red. Elbow smash.
Hurricanrana. Oh, yeah.
Uh-oh, gonna try to break the leg.
Ouch.
Leg breaker.
Fight, but for how much longer? Cena turning things around. Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Thank you.
You can't see him.
Fatigue clearly setting in.
Cena sizing him up.
What a counter.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there.
Precarious position here.
Electric chair to the face buster. That'll break his arm. Vicious. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
John Cena with a rough blow there. Elbow drop.
Pearson.
Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's gonna hurt.
Just cranking the head.
Alexander's looking helpless to ever. Cena! Oh,
nothing Cedric can do now.
Two count.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
And Cena has to hammer down now. He was only inches away from gaining the three count.
This arena has come unglued. You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Face first.
Locked in on the shoulder. Cena's out of it. John's in peril here. And he saw that coming from Cedric.
Cena ready to close it out.
You can't see me.
And the five knuckle shuffle.
Boom. Cena's sizing him up. Cena.
Cedric Alexander, lumbar check.
And Cedric showing he still has fight left in him.
Cedric might be thinking of putting his efforts towards ending things soon.
And he's still in the game.
You can't deny Cena's penchant for the dramatics. Probably one of the closest 2 9/10 counts I've ever seen.
That was the home run shot that got robbed at the fence. Nice counter by Cena.
Sequence of reverses there.
Cedric Alexander! Oh, we'll see the survival instincts kick in. Makes a cover. 2, 3.
It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
Here is your winner, Cedric Alexander!
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
Cedric Alexander just took his game to a new level with that performance.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT North American Championship.
The age of Alexander continues.
Guys, Cedric Alexander had one of the best matches in the Cruiserweight Classic a couple of years ago, and it was so good, Triple H came out and applauded the man and then signed him to a WWE contract. The future has arrived.
A man who bends limbs, joints, and time itself.
Well, TakeOver is this man's destiny. He won his first ever TakeOver match at TakeOver 31.
And tonight, Kushida looks to make this TakeOver 88.8.
Introducing the challenger, from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 200 pounds, Cedric Alexander! And introducing the champion, from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 192 pounds, he is the NXT North American Champion, Kushida!
A big fight feel with the NXT North American title is being defended.
Seem as important as an opportunity for the North American title.
Few have held it, but many have battled over it. I expect this match to be nothing short of spectacular.
I have been waiting all night for this one.
Ah, shot to the back.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
From the top.
Oh, no, fly.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming. Extremely painful hold there.
Give up now.
How do you get out of this? Oh, look at that. What a great counter. Great reaction from Cedric.
Elbow smash.
Cedric Alexander is quite the athlete. So agile, so impactful. How do you handle an opponent quite like Alexander?
Definitely not by trying to beat him in a battle of speed or agility. Instead, you need to dictate the pace. Slow things down so Cedric can't get into the rhythm he wants. Can't get the control that he wants.
One step ahead of Kushida there.
Landed face first.
And returning to the ring. Countered it just in time.
Treading all over their opponent.
Ooh, knee right to the spine.
Make your legs go numb.
Oh,
charge.
Handspring Enziguri right on the mark.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextends your elbow. Oh, right to the back. Kushida is really falling behind.
Yeah, Kushida has to get himself out of this crisis. Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works. Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine. Elbow drop with authority.
Two.
Kushida with great timing.
Prime opportunity now for Kushida to bring some pressure.
Alexander with his holder.
Knee right to the face.
Four.
He climbs into the ring.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Beautiful spin-out powerbomb.
Shifts it back onto it. Oh, strong impact.
Two.
Here it comes, guys. Look at this.
Oh, my.
We're on his stomach. Busted crab. Busted crab locked in.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Escape here. Ugh, across the back of the neck.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Ah, oh, gets cracked by the overhand.
Six.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Man, this is about as close as you can cut it. They're playing with fire here.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Oh, ruthless striking.
Two.
Thought I could turn around at Kushida. Did you hear that impact?
Three.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout. Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Nice takedown.
Drop kick right on point.
Two.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Just getting all twisted up.
I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You still do a lot of damage, though.
And he may have felt his grip slipping, so he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Got it cinched in, this could be it.
Package driver. Measured knee drop. The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
Sifford needs to find that willpower he's going for.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
Gets inside the ring.
Cedric Alexander.
The champ's eyes were glazed over. Shoulders down.
Two.
No, they kicked out. The champion kicked out.
That was a matter of a fraction of a second.
How draining was that? Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time?
Nice takedown.
Cedric is in a very vulnerable position here.
Win for this superstar, that's for sure.
The Queen City's favorite son will never break through if he keeps collecting losses.